All right, so let's go. Let's continue. Let's finish this. Finish this canal. Somebody here? Oh, look at all this good stuff. Oh my god, look at all the grenade launchers. Why do they want me to use them? Holy crap. This could, oh my goodness, look at all this freaking stuff. Definitely want me to use it for something. Shoots at 100%, excellent. All right, let's go. What the hell? Am I supposed to be here, or is this just storage? I think this is just storage. I didn't have to even come here. I could have passed right by it. No, actually, I was supposed to come here. Oh, look, they were watching me destroy this helicopter. What is going on here? Okay, that brings me down here, but I was already here. What am I supposed to do here now? No, I gotta get up there. I guess I could have just, I don't know. But I come here for something. Was this the helicopter's doing? What the fuck? All right, good. We gotta go. We gotta go. Well, that's great, but my boat's over there. Alright, so I've got to go that way. Now it's open. Don't scare me, birds. There we go. What is over here anyway? Oh, this is where the helicopter lands, huh? Alright, well, he didn't make it back. Alright. That's what the jump's for now. There we go. Now we can go. We're out of here. I think! What the fuck? Oh! I thought I had enough speed to make that. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's try that again. We're at full blast. Let's go. What the fuck? Did I make it? No? Are you kidding me? What's going on here? Alright. I need enough. A lot of speed. Lots of speed. Let's try that again. Not fuck up again. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. God, what is going on? Why can't I make this jump? Fuck! I got the thing on full speed. What's going on? I can't make this jump. Yeah! Oh, finally, shit. What the hell was that about? Man. Oh, all right. Now we're over the dam. Fill it up. Let's go. Jeez. What the hell was that? Like four attempts. I couldn't even get over there. Four attempts it took. Black Mesa East? Oh, okay. Fucking boat is actually blocking me. Can you do this? All right, let's go. What is this? More tunnels. What the hell?
Got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now.
You'll
have to forget the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you?
Oh, good. At
least
they know
me. This quickly, well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman.
I made it here quickly? All right.
I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
All right, good.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
What's over here first?
Good to know you.
You don't really care, do you?
We could certainly
it's good to know you, but I really don't give a shit.
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Uh-huh.
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement...
Okay. Sounds interesting.
Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis.
What the hell are these things?
Slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right up.
So this is where I was supposed to teleport here? Nice and
Gordon
easy.
Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it?
Rafiki, what happened to you?
Let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon.
What the hell is that?
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat, where you belong.
No, I like the suit.
Work and I'll see what I can dig up.
I prefer
Dr.
the
Freeman,
suit.
It's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free looking to look forward around. To look at that ass. Nice. I've been at war for a long time, you know.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Okay.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Interesting. What else you got? Yeah, see, I was supposed to teleport here. Never made it.
Oh,
it's just stupid Lamar.
The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it.
It wasn't on foot. I had the airport.
You can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
I know you like him. Well, yeah, you slut.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Oh, that's what that letter's for. Yeah. Pretty colors. What is it? Where'd you go? Oh. What are you, playing piano? What the hell is that? This guy causing you trouble?
Alex,
you want me to take care of him?
I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex,
okay,
really?
Great.
Sometimes
everybody
I
fighting.
Think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure.
Ooh,
come on,
gravity
Gordon.
Gun.
Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is
yeah,
not.
Let's have fun.
Alex.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'd rather be with you. Screw her. She's not my. My taste. Let's go. Why are you walking backwards? Let's go.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here.
Nah, that's okay. She's a bitch. I got it. I understand now.
That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Why not? That's gonna come in
come
play
on.
Later. What is over there anyway? Alright. Number 5! Johnny 5! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ugh. Fine. Whatever. Load your ass.